out here with the bros. About to go to this convention center. For the meat. You already know what's good.
Not even meat, bro. It's for show.
That don't matter, bro.
It's better than that.
Alright, bet. Ron over here still looking dusty as hell. I'm the vlogger, bro.
Flame on the train.
What you mean, bro? Okay, Ryan.
And you see how the bus just pulled up like that, bro? They don't waste no time.
This man think he cool, bro. Look at him.
Are you still recording, bro?
Yeah. We out here, just got to DC. About to go get something to eat real quick before we go to the convention center.
We got like 30 minutes before it starts. Hope you can sit down and eat. Yeah. And by the time we come back, we one of the first people. The last time we went, there's one of the stickers I wanted to get. It's like black and it had the gold Japanese writing on it. It was tough, so I gotta get one of those. We all gotta get one of those.
Hopefully this meat shouldn't disappoint us. Yeah. Hopefully we could get a whole bunch of pics today.
Yeah, a whole bunch of pics for the website and for our company.
You know, follow us, Straight 86.
Straight 6 on Instagram. We're gonna be starting to eat some with the 1JC build. Hope we can find a ZX show for that. It's a beautiful day outside, bro.
Ryan's still looking dusty. As always. Alright guys, catch you later. One. Alright y'all.
Finally made it
to the convention center.
We gotta find a way to McDonald's.
Cause this man Ryan.
This nigga don't know how to go to McDonald's, bro.
He's getting lost. We got lost here and there. But like right now we're just trying to find the room. Hope they got some pretty good cars in here, bro. Cause I did not come all the way over here to see no good cars.
Exactly.
Especially the R34, bro. I'm really trying to see the R34.
Yeah.
Dang, bro, this place is big. Low key big.
Damn, man.
This joint looks so tough. Yeah, M4 Expo, yo. Finally made.
Ryan Little.